Was happy with the temperatures in the 60s yesterday. Today, we're not going to be quite as warm, but it's still not going to be bad out there. Some cloud cover trying to spread in from the west. If you look up as you're heading out the door, you're going to notice patches of clear sky and patches of cloud cover as well. The thicker clouds still out to our west, but as they move in, they're going to help to slow down the warm up a little bit later on today. But right now, it's still very mild out there. 46 degrees, the current temperature in the triangle, looking good over downtown Raleigh right now. And the clouds that we do have out there are not producing any kind of precipitation you need to worry about. Everything depends on clouds, both our temperatures later on today and our temperatures right now. 46 in Raleigh, 47 Durham. Some clouds overhead. 30 in Rocky Mount, 32 degrees in Clayton, 31 in Goldsboro. You have mostly clear skies overhead. That's the difference that blanket of clouds makes, a 15, even close to 20 degree difference between the cold locations and the warm spots on the map. As you're heading out the door, grab the jacket, because even if temperatures are in the 40s, if you're going to be outside for any length of time, you want to have at least an extra layer on. But you can get rid of that as you head through the day. Low 50s by noon, mid 50s this afternoon. Again, I said everything depends on clouds. More sun, we're going to be close to 60. The cloud cover thickens up a little faster than we expect. We're going to be stuck in the lower half of the 50s, but that's where we should be as we head towards 6 o'clock this evening, even after the sun goes down, and temperatures don't drop a whole lot overnight tonight. Upper 50s as you head towards Fayetteville this afternoon, you have the better chance of hitting 60 degrees. 50s expected along the coastal plain. Low 50s as you head towards the Virginia state line, that mix of clouds and sunshine overhead for you as well. The next chance of showers starts to head our way tomorrow. We will see mostly cloudy skies tomorrow, with that better chance of showers taking shape late in the day. But it's going to be scattered hit and miss activity. I'd keep the umbrella handy, but it's not a guarantee you're going to need it all day on Thursday. And then we see the better chance of rain sliding through during the overnight hours. That's wave number one. But there's going to be more rain on the way Friday. We start off with a little break in the action for the most part, but more showers developing as we head towards midday Friday and into the afternoon. Once again, it's going to be hit and miss, but a little more widespread and a little bit heavier. Here comes the main event. This line of thunderstorms is going to be moving in Friday evening. Looks like after sunset, and that would help to really reduce any severe weather potential around here. There's going to be a lot of wind energy in the atmosphere overhead, though, so we're going to keep a close eye on that. Those showers and thunderstorms move off to the east Friday night, and that brings in the chillier air mass as we head into the weekend. So enjoy the above-average temperatures for the next few days. Mid-50s today, 60 tomorrow, upper 60s before that band of storms moves in on Friday, and then we drop off. Low 50s might be optimistic on Saturday. I'm thinking the coldest of the cold air might lag a little bit behind, though, and we drop to the low 40s for high Sunday and Monday, but it will be dry, and we're not going to go back into the deep freeze that we had for the first week of 2018, just temperatures running maybe 5 to 10 degrees below average. I think we can handle that. The cold weather last week toughened us up a little bit.